Hi guys, welcome to WebSensePro. Welcome to another tutorial video. In this video, I will show you guys how you can add a simple testimonial section for your Shopify store, which is really easy to add. You don't need to add any app for that. You don't need to learn any code. So most of the tutorial which I create in this channel is to help the merchants who are not actually the developers. You will also be getting help if you are a developer, because these are the ready-made codes, ready-made sections, which you can extend further, where you can add more functionality as per your requirement. I have created more than 100 sections in this YouTube channel. And if you subscribe this channel, you will get all of these sections completely for free, which will help you improve the layout of your Shopify store and add in more functionality to your store. By the way, guys, I have seen the stats of the channel and we are getting only 11.7% as the subscriber. So out of 100% who watch our channel, 88.3% do not subscribe to our channel and only 11.7% do subscribe. So if you are a viewer of this channel, if you are a regular viewer of this channel, make sure to hit the subscribe button, which will help me and my team to create more useful content for you guys, because it's really time consuming. Researching about the topic which will be viewed, creating the code for that, recording a video, editing the video, and checking all of that. It's really time consuming, and it will give us a really good motivation if you guys can just subscribe to this channel, which is completely free of cost. Now let me get into the section which you will be learning in this video. So this is the testimonial section. You can add in stars as per your requirement. You can change the content, you can change the image, title, and this position of whoever is giving the testimonial. That's how it looks on the desktop version, and that's how it looks on the mobile version. So that's how it looks on the mobile version. Okay, now let me show you the functionalities which you will be getting. So if I go to customize and go to this section, scroll down. So that's my simple testimonial section, right? If I click on it, you can change the background color. You can change the text color. You can change the star colors. And here's the client name. So it's Kristen McCormack who have given the testimonial. I can change the color for that as well. Here's the title for whoever given the testimonial. Change that. And here are the arrows color. So you can customize it to suit as per your theme color scheme. And always there's a option to add in custom CSS, where you can simply add in your own custom CSS if you have a little bit of knowledge of custom CSS, right? And here we have the option to add in review. So you're just gonna click on this plus sign to add more reviews. Right? Okay, let's delete those. Oops. And here you can change the star rating. You can see it just moved to 2, 5, 5 stars. Adding more text to see if it updates. Adding more text. So you can add in more text for the testimonial. You can change the name for the testimonial here. And here's the client title, and this is the image. So these are all of the settings which you will be getting in this section. And I have also created a little advanced testimonial section before this video. It was a little different in layout, but you could also add videos on the testimonial section. So for that, you can just go to testimonial Shopify section And so this is the video. You can see how to add testimonial section without app. So in this section, you can it's a little advanced section where you can not just add the pictures, you can also add the videos, you can also add the vertical videos on that section. So if you want a little advanced testimonial, it's a little different in layout. The current one is the simpler version and looking a little neat, little more neat than the other one. But if you want that, you can check out this video. I'll also add that in the description. Okay, now we will add that and let's do that. And before doing so, I would like you guys to know that if you guys are looking to improve SEO of your store and reduce your PPC budget, obviously PPC is super fast, but SEO is more of a long term. If you spend money on SEO, it's not going to give you result as quickly as PPC does, paid ad does, but it is long lasting. So if you spend 6 months of your time on SEO, it's going to last for at least 2-3 years in terms of getting organic clicks on your store. And to do that, we have an app called SEO And. So that's an app which I suggest you guys should use. I'll also add a coupon code in the description. If you use that coupon code, you will get 50% off from the current pricing of this app. So they also have the free plan. If you can use a free plan, you can do this stuff which is mentioned here, and they have pro plan. And if you use the coupon code in the description, you'll be getting 50% off. Okay, now let's start implementing this on our fresh team. By the way, guys, the sections which I have created are a lot. So here's the transparent header, and here's the mega menu with images if you want on, if you want to add on your store. This is an autoplay video. Here's the slider for the collection and products. And this is the most famous tutorial which I created, I would say, because it got a lot of views, which is showing percent discount off on your product. So you can see that we are giving 20% off on this product, and it shows in an animated way. It's a little bit of code customization, but it is really helpful, right? Okay, without further ado, let's start implementing so we can add this testimonial section on our fresh theme, because in current theme, I have a lot of customization already made. So I'm going to install the fresh theme, and this time I'm going to test it on Dawn theme, which is Dawn 15.3.0. And guys, if you are new to Shopify, you're watching this video for the first time, if you are new to Shopify and you want to sign up for your store for just $1 a month, there's a link in the description. If you sign up through that link, you will get your store for just $1 a month, and it's a limited time offer. Shopify keep changing their offer, so make sure to avail that while you can. Okay guys, our Dawn 15.3.0 has been installed. I'm going to publish that. Click on publish and then click on publish again. And now let's click on these three small dots and then click on edit code. By the way, guys, this section is going to work completely fine on all of the paid themes as well. So if you're using any paid theme, it's going to work completely fine. And on free theme, obviously, I'm giving you the demo. And all of the free themes are basically same in the code. So it doesn't really matter you're using this on Dawn theme, Craft theme, Sense theme, Refresh theme. All of these themes are basically same at the back end. It's just they are different in colors and different in styling, which Shopify has created for you guys. Okay, so in the code editor, I'm going to create a new section. Click on sections and then click on add a new section. Guys, before creating new section, I would like you to introduce our own app which we have created to boost sales for your store. The app name is BBD, Big Bulk Discount. That's the app which you are seeing on the screen. We are constantly updating that. We are currently working on adding more features to this app. Currently, this app features volume discount. So there's no functionality in the Shopify built in to add in volume discount. You can use this app to add in volume discount, and volume discount is a really good way to get more sales on your store. Free trial is available. You can use this completely for free for 7 days. If you think that it's helping you to get more sales, you can keep using it. Otherwise, simply uninstall it, right? So not a bad deal. Link will be in the description, or you can simply search Big Bulk Discount, which will be on the top. Big Bulk Discount Shopify, and here's the app link which you will get on the top, right? Okay, so now let's create our new section. I'm going to name it simple testimonial. Click on done, and remove all of the current code and copy the code from this blog post here. The blog post link will be in the description. You don't have to sign up for anything or any newsletter bullshit. You just need to click on the link in the description, click on this blue color copy code button and paste the code in the newly created file under the sections folder. Okay, after pasting the code, it's safe. And now let's go to our customize. I'm gonna go it from here, open that in new window. Let's go to sections here. And now we will be clicking on add section to add our newly created section. And here we have this simple testimonial. Currently we don't have any testimonial, so I'm gonna create some testimonial, click on add review. Here's the one. Let's create more. Add. And let's add in the picture. So I'm just going to use any of the picture from my store. Similarly, do that for the second one. And for the third one. Okay, click save and preview that on our theme. Okay, let's hit refresh here. And here's our completely plain DAWN theme. And here's our testimonial section. Let's check it on the mobile version. Looks cool. So that's it for the video, guys. If you guys like this, let me know in the comments below. And if you want me to add in more feature to this testimonial section, would love to add that for you guys. Just let me know in the comments below. And I would love to add that in the updated video if you want me to. Until next video, have a great day.